say something.
What's up? My name is Jared.
All right. Today I have Mr. Jared, a.k.a.
Bad Boy.
Trouble. The one. Yeah. So we about to go in Sam's Club. They like the chicken so bad. What's bad? They like the chicken so good, we're going to do it again. So let's do it.
Other way around. Other way.
We already got Gatorade. Supposed to keep your feet on the ground. So right now we're on the mission. He gets to choose a snack for his cousin. So we're riding down the snack aisle. Turn to the right, yep. Yeah. Snack aisle number two. See how cheap it is to be fat? That's fucking cheap. Can't even get a full meal at Burger King for that much. It's just easy to be fat, but I digress. That's the deal. This shit. Snack aisle number three. That's what you want for you and your cousin. So say something to him.
So I really like nerd ropes, and I hope my cousin like them too. And he likes nerds, so I thought of nerds, so.
Okay.
And I'm a nerd, so.
I could tell. Proud of it.
So, next,
we're going
to go to Walmart.
You don't call it Wally World?
Yeah.
You sure?
One or two.
So this is the damage we did. I almost got under 100. Got to 110, so that ain't bad. Gonna grill it up tonight and meal prep it tomorrow, sir. Mm-hmm. That's what we're doing?
Yep.
All right.
How many?
Enough to fill the stove.
So my name is Jared Mobley, aka Trouble Trouble. So today we'll be using breast chicken.
Chicken breast.
And then we'll be using mixed vegetables. And that's it. I'll see you later. This sauce with this chicken, it's like hot sauce. Keep that in mind.
Put that back on the table.
So we have to get five ounces, right? First one done. Then I call this matchy fingers. Ooh, perfect.
sure that. Alright, time to cut them up. Just like my role model was, did.
That's candy.
I think you can eat. Yeah, that's it, candy. You might want to eat.
No, I want no candy.
So, if you already watched the video, if you already got past this part, you would know my intro in the first part. And right now we're about to do the mix on vegetables and put them in the chicken right now. And it's about to be cooked up smoothie.
How many ounces?
3 ounces. Four. Five. One. Two. Yeah, and I was in. My gamer tag is
X. Man, ain't nobody asked you about your gamer tag, bro.
Okay.
Just whip it up, okay?
I'm whipping it up, because I'm a whipping.
No, 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 no. Put that down. Why would you take this off the scale if that's what you're trying to measure?
I was
going to
put it in there and no, put it back on.
No, that ain't how you do it, bro. Grab that. Put it over there. Why are you trying to reinvent the wheel? I've been doing this for the longest. Now you gotta lift it up. Now you gotta take some off.
Bet.
And we are the Smoothie King boys.
Yep, Isaac got a medium sized smoothie and he got a large.
Mm-hmm. Large pineapple activator minus banana and lemon juice.
And I have strawberry.
Like that, we gone.